Now, and you saw it, that woman was fighting in the video. We made it a new problem. It's a little difference between experience and... Watch out, there's a hole.
Where? Wait,
somewhere out here in the field.
John.
I hit it with my truck once.
Now we're 405.
405?
Yeah. It's still only going nowhere. Wonder why.
First gear in 405. Second gear in 4-low.
I want to turn the clutch out. I just want to see how muddy this thing is.
No, this is a mess. Tina went through it. It was pretty fun.
Now everybody's happy with the four-wheeler. See that?
Mm-hmm. We gotta get out of here before the cops come. Man, I gotta empty that shit up. All the crap from my truck, I didn't have room for. Like, this thing has no room for shit.
No. I need to get one of them things to put on top. Carry.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking too. Oh, man. Shit.
I got mud on my window. You're gonna have to clean your fucking rig.
Don't worry, we got it all on film. Daughter's car too. When that dude hit with the Mercedes,
yeah.
He wanted me to be partial blame.
Yeah.
I was just driving by and he just pulled out on me. It'll never happen again. It's rude to drive a solid axle vehicle, huh?